So when I got the call from the BBC, I was pretty excited about the opportunity, but I did have my apprehensions. I mean, I'd never been on TV before, so I never knew what it was going to be like, you know, the public profile. So I was, you know, thinking about it seriously. But fortunately, I happened to bump into Theo Pophetis, an ex-Dragon, at a lunch. And so I thought a great opportunity to pick his brains. And so he gave me the lowdown on really what the positives and the negatives were, you know, how the privacy issue affected him. But on balance, it seemed the positives did outweigh the negatives. And so I signed up and obviously went through a series of interviews and screen tests through the selection process. And I can't believe I'm in the third season already. Time has literally flown. It's been an incredible journey investing in businesses, entrepreneurs, and it's been a lot of fun in the den competing with the other dragons. There's a lot to take in. So at the time when you sit in the chair, you've got about 7-8 cameras there. You've got to think about, is this entrepreneur investable? It's your own money. You've got to understand, you know, is this a product that you can add value to? And there's a lot going on, you know, you're on national television. So I think it was trying to get to grips with everything in the first couple of days and getting used to it. After a while, you just focus on the business and you almost try and forget that you're being filmed because it is real. I mean, it's not, you know, a scripted show. Whatever happens, happens. They don't cut or stop or retakes. So you're there, you're investing your money. You need to make sure whether you can make it a success. And you're competing for it with other dragons, so you've got to strategize sometimes. So I think the second time round, it's a lot easier. You're a lot more comfortable and you know what type of entrepreneurs you can work with and businesses as well. There have been moments where, of course, I wish I'd got a certain deal or invested in a business, but you forget about that pretty quick. I mean, you're going through about 7 or 8 pitches sometimes in one day. So, you know, things move on. You're going through about 100 businesses over a season and you quickly forget. I think a skill that I've developed over the show is actually trying to understand people, because you have a short amount of time to understand whether this is an entrepreneur that you can work with and grow and mentor. And so you try and look for different traits and angles and you're asking questions about that. So I think you sort of get sort of people skills, you know, in that short frame of time.